CAVE2 is a 24-foot wide and 8-foot tall large-scale hybrid reality environment. It combines the benefits of both scalable resolution display walls and CAVE virtual reality systems to create a seamless 2D-3D environment supporting both information-rich analysis as well as virtual reality simulation and exploration at a resolution matching human visual acuity. The walls of CAVE2 are built from 72 near seamless passive stereo off-axis optimized 3D LCD panels. This provides users with a 320-degree panoramic environment for displaying information at 37 megapixels in 3D or 74 megapixels in 2D with the horizontal acuity of 20/20. This is almost 10 times the 3D resolution of the original CAVE invented in 1992. CAVE2 is driven by a 36-node high-performance computer cluster, a 10-speaker ambisonic audio system, a 10-camera optical tracking system, and a 100 gigabit per second connection to the outside world. The camera tracking system allows CAVE2 to draw the 3D world from the point of view of the tracked viewer. The ambisonic audio system enables sounds to be placed in 3D space. CAVE2 creates new opportunities for users to collaborate using both 2D and 3D. It is a new type of lens for analyzing and solving problems in areas such as energy exploration, manufacturing, military and defense training, education and research, space exploration, engineering, nanoscale materials design, medical training, architectural design, museums, and entertainment. The applications of CAVE2 are virtually limitless.